French fries in Mandarin, so they decided to make French fry logos for Wang Chuqin and Xia Xia.
Will it make it over? No, it doesn't.
So good start here, considering serve is to your advantage typically. Truls Morgaard aggressive with the inside-out deep forehand to that wide forehand corner to take the first point on receive.
Wow. Yeah, it was interesting words, as you mentioned there. And coward is a direct quote, so just to be clear. It is I'm really interested to see him say that.
Yeah, I talked to the Chinese fans, the Wang Chuqin fans, and I told them Truls Morgaard's confident today. And they said he's always confident, but I said today he's especially confident. So we'll see if that changes the results. 0-7. Well, it's tough to be much of a trash talker with a record like that, and he's not trash talking.
No, he's
just more prepared. And in all fairness, he's also played many matches. Even a 0-4 loss, we've seen him within 2 points almost every game. High deuces, playing very tightly with Wang Chuqin.
Well, that's a lovely finish, isn't it, from Wang Chuqin?
5 of 6 for the victor, their last 7 encounters.
Yeah,
you talk about that. They played, the last encounter was just this year, the star contender Doha in January. Wang Chuqin won that 3-1.
Interesting to me that the chop block was not the shot that bothered Wang Chuqin. Truls Morgaard puts more side spin and funky unconventional spin back on the table than most. Him and Alexis Lebrun probably the two most creative players in the game currently at the top level.
Goes the way of Wang Chuqin there, already a 5-point lead.
Another look here, the touch, cradling the ball, a little side and backspin on it, but he makes the decision quickly. Soft touch, the hands here for Morgaard, talk to me.
So for those a bit newer to table tennis, tell us a bit about Truls Morgaard and sort of the aura about him and why people get excited about him.
Oh, he's great to watch. He's got a lot of confidence. He seems to be completely unafraid. He speaks his mind. He shows his emotion in a way that in the sport, most people are quite polite. So it's a bit refreshing to have a hot head from time to time.
He's flamboyant in his style.
He's afraid of nothing. Yet still, he felt that he was cowardly in 2023.
Yeah, which is interesting for a player that we describe as fearless.
In 2021, the U.S., well, the World Championships in Houston, Stellan Bankston was coaching him. Stellan Bankston was the predecessor to Waldner and Jorgen Persson. He said Waldner would play creative shots often. But Truls Morgaard, he said, every other shot, he said, you just never know what's coming with Truls. And as you mentioned, yes, score line, look at this. From 2-7 down to within 2.
Yeah, I think it was really interesting to see that he said this match, coming into this match against Wang Chuqin, he feels more different than in any of his previous matches because of this new mental toughness he feels he's gained by playing in the Chinese Super League.
And there will be adjustments you'll see on the service length because Wang Chuqin cleans it up so well from the back edge of the table, and now 4 game points.
And that's converted immediately by Wang Chuqin. And a question that a lot of people ask, who are maybe not as familiar with table tennis, is about Morgaard's racket there, which is a little unusual.
Indeed it is. It's also the reason he's more confident, and not the shape of the racket, but the same brand that makes that racket, Stiga, also got Truls to play in the Chinese Super League, where he got incredible experience. He did quite well. You might have seen some videos on YouTube of him having a loss or two, but he's also beaten many of the top in the world in the Chinese Super League.
1-2.
But the racket itself, in case you're curious about the rulings, you could have a racket about three times that size and it'd be fine. There's no rule. Seriously, you've seen a picture of Warren Buffett with that giant racket that covers half of his body? Legal. To your advantage? No. Frustration? Showing
frustration.
It?
Yeah.
Waldner always said, don't show your frustration because your opponent will gain confidence from it.
This was a discussion that we've had earlier, but your opponent feeds off it a little bit, thinking, hey, I'm getting under his skin.
I talked to someone earlier, I forgot who, but this person told me I could see the frustration and I knew I had a chance. I just started going.
Yeah, because it gives the opponent the boost, doesn't it?
Sure, that's exactly what you want when you're playing, a frustrated opponent.
However, some players will say, well, let's me just let off some steam and then I draw a line under it and I move on. Different perspectives, I guess.
How many of those players are Ma Long and Waldner? Just asking. For a friend. Asking for
the
a
LeBrons
friend.
The LeBrons do it a lot as well.
No, I love it. That's a good point. That said, the LeBrons are very strong and still on their way up. They're going to do quite well throughout their career. But Ma Long and Waldner, just saying.
Yeah, unflappable. Wang Chuqin in front. Playing well, Wang Chuqin right now, right down the middle.
Closer game here than it was first time around. Down 2-7, Truls covering the elbow there, but he's mostly in reactionary position. When Wang Chuqin opens, if you don't put back an incredibly high quality ball, it's tough to rally. Nice setup there with the chop block, but still the pressure to finish the point. I love the emotion. For me as a spectator, this is what I want to see.
Totally
it brings
agree.
So much freshness to the game. Hearing a roar from Felix or Alexi or Truls, Harimoto fighting for every point. I love it.
It's a nice stark contrast with Wang Chuqin as well.
Sure is.
Six,
only
four.
2 points in it at the moment.
Good bottle challenge serve here. Jorgen Persson alongside Janove Waldner. Part of the reason Sweden were world champions, three consecutive world championships, two of which were over China, 89 through 93.
Seven,
he moves so quickly. Wang Chuqin comes in. This ball's not easy. Truls, of course, would have liked to keep it a little bit lower, but it's shallow. Good footwork.
He looked a bit perplexed there. Morgaard.
With the
furrowed brow. Trying to figure things out. Again, dispatches it, Wang Chuqin, the crowd enjoying it. Overall got almost a 30% win rate against Chinese opponents, which is a pretty decent rate, isn't it?
Can't find too many higher than that.
Five,
and it probably is going to get better and better having that Chinese Super League experience. That'll stand him in good stead. Oh! Taking the edge, but what a rally!
Six.
The back edge of the table after a crazy turn of events.
Nine, six.
Yeah, a little popped fist there from Wang Chuqin. Still, the frustration, it's still coming through.
Wang Chuqin has some of the most measured serves. The toss itself is always questionable at the professional level. A lot of players, it's questionable. But how close to the baseline he serves.
Oh, he went for the drop. And doesn't make it.
Dear Internet, this is why. For every viral video with the lob in it, there's somebody saying, why don't they just dink it? Why don't they just tap it while this guy's 20 feet behind the table? The world number one as of next Tuesday just showed you why they don't. It is not easy.
Seven, ten.
Yeah, I mean, the timing of that, and to get it just over. And
Truth.
Yeah, you're right. Three
Please
game points.
Don't do this. Seven, ten.
I missed that. Don't do what?
This.
Oh, I hate when that happens.
This. Not that.
10-8.
One game point saved.
Now, I didn't see what it was, but from racket throws to frustration, I mean, we've seen it all with Truls Morgaard. That's what makes it fun, right?
Yeah.
You don't watch NASCAR because cars always stay completely in their lane.
Machuchi has taken the second now.
Love.
So you feel that he's, that you said there was an expression just towards the end, at the end of that second game, where kind of indicated that he couldn't see.
To me, what he was saying, the body language said he's serving it from back behind in the cave. That yes, he's losing vision. And it is common, and I think if anyone, you know, it's not being measured. We don't have the technology right now on every match to be measuring this, but it's definitely questionable.
Oh, great serve down the line there.
Sure is. Fast into the backhand. Right-handers versus left-handers will pin that deep backhand serve.
Variation of serves. Loved it from Morgaard.
Completely mixing it up. We don't see it to the forehand too often, but it's a nice combination. Wide, fast forehand.
It's both his serves there. Morgaard. Dispatched by Machuchi.
At the towel break, there's something fun I'd like to discuss. It's more philosophical, but this idea of coming to the table with a fresh attitude, a new sense, and how much that affects the scoreboard. But we're still keeping score. It's not over.
Well, the serves have been very good from both of them.
Again, it might be a misread, but Truls, to me, as it's now 4-2 for Wang Chuqin, that was his way of saying, again, it's tough for me to see the contact on the serve.
3-4.
And just to clarify on that, you might think, well, it's a few shots later, but the quality of the receive requires such clear vision. Here's a look at the serve percentage.
Yeah, Wang Chuqin, 20% better on his serves. In terms of winning points.
4-0.
Shahzad, what's your best sport? What do you play the best?
I'd say cricket.
Have you ever met somebody who asked you to play some cricket that wasn't in your league and just felt that they were having an off day?
That's what this is like.
Well, it's I think anyone who's ever played table tennis as a typically individual sport, beautiful finish here, by the way. Take a look at this backhand, quick punch. I was going to say, though, table tennis players have had that friend who thinks they're really good but has never played a competition, and right. Then they're like, let me try one more time. I was off that day. Just wasn't feeling my best. Now, I say that because Truls Morgaard is an incredible player. He's been one of the top few in the world. And we're getting spectacular rallies. The fight, it's a tight scoreline here, but so far, not better than we've seen in the past yet.
Timeout, Morgaard.
Yeah, and he's decided he needs just a little reset, perhaps.
Wonderful sense of humor. Had a lot to say at that timeout.
Far, far away from Morgaard. And yeah, again, you might have just caught him at the end of that point. Again, expressing his frustration. Let's see if we can get that here. Replaying that in his mind.
Yeah, how can I adjust my short game, the touch? He's trying.
He was going there, wasn't he? Just trying to dab that over.
He does it incredibly well. He's got so much feeling. That said, Wang Chuqin, despite not being able to convert the drop shot earlier, also does.
Well, it is just 2 points away now for Wang Chuqin to wrap this up. Did he just point to his head?
He did. Dato Big Head, the nickname. He said, smart play here. No time to twiddle the racket. Normally on a high ball, he would.
6-9.
Pulls one back. He's got a lot to do here, Truls Morgaard.
I don't know if you saw the air kick before a frustration near the barrier from Truls.
No. Little chop block. But
six.
It is going to be four match points now in hand for Wang Chuqin. The perfect record continues for Wang Chuqin. Eight wins on the trot against Truls Morgaard.